Hi guys, this is Sarah from The Savvy Professor. In today's video, we'll discuss how to turn on the microphone on an iPhone. Watch till the end to learn the procedure. When you're receiving or making calls, recording voice, or using a voice-activated application, you might notice the microphone of your iPhone is not functional and wonder how to turn it on. The steps are easy. Number 1. Open iPhone Settings. Go to the Utilities folder or home screen and tap the gray gear icon. The gray gear icon is your application settings feature. Number 2. Open the Privacy and Microphone Settings. Next, open the Privacy and Microphone option. You only need to scroll down to find these two options. First, open Privacy and then select Microphone. It's an icon that looks like a microphone. Number 3. Manage Microphone Access Permissions. Once the microphone opens, you will see a list of applications permitted to access your phone microphone. Allow permissions by turning on the switch next to each application. If you don't want to grant access to some applications, leave the icon next to the application turned off. For each application that you permit access, the switch will turn green. If the permission is not granted, the switch will be gray. And that's all. You have successfully activated your iPhone's microphone. Thanks for watching. Till next time.